Excuse me, Miss Chisholm. I saw you speaking at the Democratic Club a couple years ago when you were talking about guaranteeing soldiers a job and opportunities when they got done fighting. I did 2 tours in Vietnam, man. When I came back, the way I got treated when I got done serving my country, I didn't believe in anything anymore. I sure didn't believe in politicians. But after hearing you speak, I'm voting this year. And that's for damn sure.